Seven.
Star Wars Battlefront 2 locked heroes. I mean, look, I think Palpatine was locked.
The Duke. Palpatine was locked, if I remember correctly.
Okay, it was Aiden, Luke, Leia, Palpatine. Vader and Chewbacca.
Vader and Chewbacca. Okay, that's who it was.
So Luke and Leia, Palpatine and Vader, then Aiden and Chewbacca. I guess Aiden you unlocked after beating the campaign.
No, huh. I think you paid for her. I mean, she was one of the cheapest. I think she was one of the cheapest characters to afford, but yes,
maybe.
I think you still had to pay for her.
Damn, it's so weird. Looking at that old screenshot from like when the game first launched.
Mm-hmm. It's so weird just to look back and realize, man, they really tried to pull a fast one over on us.
Alright, boys, let's do this.
Especially when you look at like the old card system too, you're like, man, they really wanted to pull a fast one on us.
I know, right?
They really wanted us to
pay
money
to
beat
each other. Remember Hero Crates, Starfighter Crates, and then Trooper Crates? Oh,
yes, the crates.
The old days.
The crates.
Or the pay-to-win star card system.
Oh my god. What's funny is I
remember
still
the
have the overpowered star cards I got for pre-ordering the game.
Yeah. Say, remember the people who just got cards for that actually affect your gameplay for just pre-ordering the game?
I know, there was a Yoda one which I still have. There was
which
one
did
for
they
like
give you?
Kylo
Didn't
Ren's
they give you
TIE
epics
Fighter?
Or legendaries too?
They gave it the max rank.
That's what
they
I mean.
Gave
like,
you purple
they gave
cards.
You legendary cards. Were they random or were they set?
They were set for certain ones.
Okay.
So you got like a Yoda, one for Kylo Ren's TIE Fighter, and then one for like Rey's.
Nothing I like better than pre-ordering a game to get the max card.
And then I think you got a random star card. I don't know if it was for like if you beat the campaign or pre-order, but you got it was in a crate. And you got a random star card of maxed for any hero. I remember I got it for Bossk. I'm like, Jesus. They really, like, paid to win at the beginning of the game.
They really wanted to milk everything for as much money as they can get. Oh, I forgot. I have the Shore Trooper selected as my dude.
Shore Trooper. Are you sure you have the Shore Trooper?
I will actually say the Shore Trooper actually does look like he would be, like, a Tatooine Trooper.
Yeah, I like it. It's kind of like a Tatooine skeleton, almost.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what it looks like. It looks like it's not too hot. Looks a little, like, decently insulated.
Trying to make sure the audio's all fixed.
You know what they should have done for, what's it called, for the, for the Scarif officers and stuff like that? That would have been great if instead
Jacob's
of...
there. I heard him groan in the background.
He's crying. Okay. He's crying as restarted progression. How far were you, Jacob?
I was like half. 2,500.
Oh, Jesus. 2,000.
Did you, no, Jacob? Think about it this way. There is most definitely somebody that was at 4,999.
Oh no, I heard.
And has to restart.
I saw.
There.
I
don't know
comments.
If there was. I'm just not like there's some saw... players there had that had to be.
No, I saw a lot of people saw our comments saying they're like, oh, I'm at like 4,000 kills, 3,000 kills. Oh, I don't know.
Yep, restart, because everyone else wants to restart. Everyone else wants it to be different, so F you. Company can't be bothered to change it. Jacob, you cool over there, or whoever that is?
No.
Get him, Jacob. Ow! Follow me, Jacob. There are rebels in these quarters. Don't trust anything. Don't trust the walls, Jacob. They lie. untruths. Uncouth untruths. I aim. I just aim and the flashlight turns on after a while. Hold on, I'll blind them, guys. Take them out. I'll blind them, guys. Take them out. Oh no, Rambo's coming. Get him.
Oh! At least now
Mike was muted.
Yeah, your
time.
Mic was. I was gonna say something, but we were in the middle of the fight. Get in there, Jacob.
Yeah. At least now we have characters that are grindable.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now
you don't
play
have
as anyone,
just get
pretty
one
much.
Yeah.
Die! He plays the Senate.
He's playing as the Senate. The entire Senate.
Emperor Zaputin.
He's playing as Shinnok. Emperor Shinnok.
Robocop.
Elder God. Dude, they actually did give him, cyber info skins. So you can get, like, Sector and Cyrax and stuff.
There we go, that's how you grind.
Jacob's helmet that gives him the,
Oh, thanks.
He has a helmet that gives him the, like, the old school, like, MK3, like, Cyrax and Sector helmet.
Jeez, we have viewers, I should load up the chat.
Oh, hey, I have enough points.
Okay, thank
you. Are you talking about Robocop?
Yeah, Robocop. Robo Capper.
Hello.
You're alive? Damn.
Yeah, I got robot legs, don't you know?
Damn, man. Vader
don't
on
you know
his
I fought your apprentice.
Remember, that's who I ran into on Tatooine.
That one dude Liam Neeson killed. Oh, actually, no, it was like Kenobi. Crap, I know Star Wars.
He's like, wait, you're still alive?
What?
What? Damn!
It's like, yeah, I fought your apprentice, Ahsoka, on Mandalore. It was super cool.
Damn.
Christian, have you still seen the final episodes yet of Clone
Nope.
Wars?
Still need to.
Why, dude?
I'm actually about to start watching the Gotham again.
Dude, watch Clone Wars first. This episode is so short.
The last time
come
I
on.
Tried to watch it was back when they only had, like, season 1-3. And I was trying to watch the, like, the Mad Hatter parts, and they didn't have that, and I was like, well, I just binged, like, 4 hours, and they don't even have where I want them to get to.
I think I stopped watching when they announced that Penguin was in love with Riddler. I was like, okay, I'm done.
Dude, you have to watch the Clone Wars episode. Please.
I do.
Please check it out.
I need to get around to it, because I haven't done it.
Skip the Ahsoka arc, for Christ's sake. Watch the Siege of Mandalore.
Jacob, look out!
I didn't have to see the Ahsoka arc to understand. I showed my parents it, and they thought it was awesome, even though they haven't watched the entire show.
Alright, I'll go watch it.
You have to see it. Watch it tonight or something, because you're off school, right?
Yeah.
Okay, watch Clone Wars. You have no excuse now.
Nice.
Ooh, that was toasty.
Other side!
You choked him, and I crushed their windpipes as well.
No, he's hiding behind chairs! Like he's some sort of smart man.
What the hell?
Did you just...
Christian?
What happened? Maul, you good?
Jacob,
I'm inside the
Jacob,
building!
Jacob, Kenobi is locked him inside this building, Jacob! Get over here!
I can't
Kenobi
get out!
Him in here.
Oh no.
Kenobi locked him in there! Seven.
Look, can you see my lightsaber come out of the wall?
Why me? What are saying?
He's stuck in there.
Help!
I'll help you.
Okay.
Get out!
I can't
help. You need assistance. What does it look like in there? Is it just empty?
It's just empty.
Oh my god, that's right.
Here,
you jump
I'll reach my hand in. How did you get in there?
Ash spent in it.
Did you like,
messed
did you dash
up?
In there?
Yeah. I tried to dash at a rebel. I actually have to respawn. I can't.
You have to respawn.
That is gay.
Hold on, I just killed a couple
actual...
people. Jacob!
Oh.
We got- he had to kill himself
somebody
to get out, but it went
that
down
was,
again.
That's dumb.
That wasn't. That is now stupid.
I gotta give my Darth Maul back. That is
He got
dumb.
Stuck in that building. Kenobi locked him in there.
The Kenobi, what's your
rebel buddy?
Let me kill myself.
Where are you going? Get out of our hood.
Ow.
Get out of our hood, loser. Let's go. I'm
that
stuck.
Was stupid.
Sup?
Hey, oh hey look, it's the Sith Eternal.
Are you the Eternal Sith?
Alright,
I'm not gonna dash into buildings. I've learned my lesson.
Jacob, I need help.
I'm not gonna wall glitches Darth Maul.
Okay, that's good. I'll block. Han! Oh god! There's a ham!
Hey.
There's a ham.
He's a ham, get him!
Let's
I killed
down.
That guy, I wasn't even charged. Let's go.
I can't see. No.
I can't see either. Hi. You're back! Glad to see you're back.
I've returned. I got stuck inside of a building, but you know what? I'm okay.
How'd you get? What is happening to the Dark Gooch's? Do you see his cape?
Who, Palps?
His Palpatine, his cape is like freaking out.
What happened?
Okay. I was wondering. I blocked well doing the force.
Oh, the teddy bear.
The force attack, and I was really weirded out. I didn't know you could block it during the force choke. And I was wondering why I was doing like the RoboCop hand gang signs or whatever.
Yeah, that's yeah, they added that. It's a new thing now.
Doing like the giving them the okay.
Corbin, you still okay?
Yeah.
I'm gonna kill you.
I'm gonna get that Darth Maul skin. We're on equal footing now. This dice made us everyone restart.
Oh my god.
Boy. I find your lack of faith disturbing.
So how does it feel not to be the top dog in the game?
I know.
The top dog game more. I'll just capture the objective, guys. Don't worry. I'll just cap the objective.
Can you jump, good lady? Thank you.
We're under arrest, dirtbag.
Does it mean? Oh yeah, I watched the video where like he arrests everybody.
You do. That was great. I love that victory enemy. It's like he just. I'm like, that's better than his fatality. He just throws Raiden into Elder God in cuffs and throws him over the hood of his car. Like it's nothing. What do you need? It's amazing.
So would it?
Oh my God!
It's RoboCop. Don't you know?
Kill it.
So would it be?
They're coming with me, dirtbag.
So would it be bad?
Yeah, he's like, you are under arrest. He's like, I am a literal elder god, dude.
I wonder if you get an achievement if you play as RoboCop and if you like beat the ever living crap out of Jax Briggs.
I don't know what's happening. I can't see games.
Oh, I'm dying. No.
No. I can't aim, boss. I can't aim.
I'm gonna die. Damn it.
We will reevaluate this here.
Okay, my shore trooper officer just did a clone trooper boy sign. That's neat.
What? That doesn't sound right.
He randomly did. I didn't even know the officer buff, and he's like, "Oh, the last one."
Maybe you're
the clone trooper voice.
Maybe you're just an old clone trooper.
Maybe.
Isn't that wouldn't Scarab still be around the time that they were still around?
Yeah. Well, Captain Rex. Look, Captain Rex. He lives up to fucking Endor.
Yeah, true.
Stake your thirst.
I love how Vader's just pulls into your shoulder when you try to go under the ship. He just like. He doesn't like crouch down, he just leans with it. Oh, Yoda!
Yoda's dead.
I watched that man scream as he got electrocuted. Just Watch Vader! Vader just gets like forward into your shoulder when you go underneath. Look at me. Hello.
On, move forward a bit. Oh my god, you
I just shrink down. Vader just bends his knees like 2 inches down.
That's actually pretty funny, I didn't notice that.
Vader just bends his knees like 2 inches.
No, but yeah, Jay, I can't believe I spent $200 on Black Series Rebels figures.
$200.
$200.
Okay, you know what? Alright, I don't own the Ghost Crew. And they look sick, and they updated the figures to have more, like, photorealistic-looking faces. Because before then, they were painting them, but now they look cool. And I'm like, oh, they also have the Mandalorian and the Kamina Clone Trooper as well on pre-order. Might as well,
cool guy.
I just got paid today.
Okay. Boom.
Yeah.
I finished, I don't know if I told you, I finished Red Dead Redemption.
I know. I saw that on your Instagram story. What'd you think?
I think it was amazing. And I also
I know Jacob's never
going to
play the game, so I know. Jacob, you don't mind about spoilers, right?
No, I don't care for spoilers. Go ahead.
Okay.
I have a
please
plan
tell me you got. Please tell me you got a little emotional when Arthur died.
I did get a little emotional.
It's
as I died.
It's really.
I got emotional I was really, when my horse you died. Play and I bought four of them. It was like,
I only
to, like,
had
that horse.
Two horses.
Yeah, but it's
my
like, you're supposed
game.
To have had that horse since like Valentine, man. Like, I'm like, alright, I bought like four horses. I've had this horse for like 2 hours.
I had two horses. One got killed, and then I had to get
three.
A replacement.
I had three.
Jesus.
I had a horse revive
after that one situation.
I had a war horse, and they had a race horse named Hermes, and he died. He was the one that dies. Did you go back to get the gold, or did you go with Marston?
I went with Marston. That's the better decision. Because I think you lose honor because it's more of the unhonorable thing to do.
I don't think it actually affects your honor at all. I think
well,
it's just
obviously
like,
it's at the end because you die, but you know it's kind of like the not right thing to do.
I actually found out that if you're like super dishonorable or something like that, that instead of like when you see like the deer and stuff like that, it's a wolf instead or something.
Yeah, I heard about that. You get like a
I never actually got that animals. Low in honor. Oh my god, we're at the map.
Oh, they changed it severely.
Oh no, they did.
Yeah,
oh, yeah.
They come on all sides. You'll see.
Maps out.
They don't come all the same way.
You blocked. Is there multiple doors now?
Somebody blocked my
head.
I hate you.
Ah!
See, they're coming from sides now.
Oh god, they are coming from all sides.
Did they make more doors?
Oh,
or did they program the AI?
They made more doors.
Okay, that's.
Up here? Oh god, they do.
Is that still the primary door though?
That's the primary door, and then they come through the both left and right door sides.
Kill those rebel scoob.
Alright, you know what? I think it's time for the big boy to come in.
I wanna play as the Bureau officer, but I need heroes. Guys, we're losing B.
Oh, you're going Bosk.
Hey.
Good luck, bros!
Oh, I should have picked Ida. I think that would have been a better choice, honestly.
Oh my god, my grenade fell into the grating on the floor.
For secondary fire, you can spam it like crazy.
My grenade fell in the grating on the floor.
Oh.
Dark shadows.
I see bodies flying everywhere.
Almost as tight as the Senate. Senate can die. Senate is eternal.
It's funny seeing, have you seen what Dutch's voice actor looks like? Okay.
Yeah, he's like a big fat looking
he's
kind
like
of
this
dude,
big fat
big
dude.
Man.
It's funny because he's in Ant-Man in The Wasp.
Oh, he is. Who did he play?
He was like one of those two officer dudes that come to Ant-Man's house, like to take
oh,
the thing, to
oh,
take the thing off of him. Yeah.
I gotta send you this video I saw of, it was a Comic-Con kind of thing, and, they were interviewing Arthur Zachter, and he was talking about, like, how he was doing voice lines for his horse.
Oh,
and,
yeah, I saw that,
Cause you know
that.
How, you've seen it, how,
yeah,
like, every
that.
Time you bond the horse, it gets more intimate with the horse, and, like,
yeah.
So he's like, we're gonna have to re-record the lines, like, why? Cause, like, they do the lines,
sounds
like,
too intimate, it doesn't sound
you're
like a
right,
horse.
Girl.
That's
oh,
it, girl.
It's like,
no. Easy girl.
Get in there, Palpatino. I'll block him.
No, I'm out.
Glory.
Oh, okay. I'll just stand here and block him. Yeah, I'll just stand here. Oh, we lost him. I do not get paid overtime, Palpatine. I'm out. Oh my god, it's a laser light show out here. Big if that doesn't look like a good idea. Let's just back up. Oh, I should just charge in there. Upton, you need help?
No, I just murdered a bunch of people right now.
Vader has the big stick, like Mr. Teddy Roosevelt.
Can you not?
What do you mean?
I'm the Senate,
don't
judge me.
You don't need kills to get hero points.
Oh my god.
I
come over here to do my whole thing. Oh, I just see Palpatine get flung back.
I'm about to die right now. That Chewbacca just like wrecked my day.
Helpless. There's a lot of things happening in here. You guys good?
No, not really.
Palpatino.
I'm coming.
Palpatino Tarantino.
I don't know. I'll just see videos and see. Oh my god, there's a lot of them.
I saw a body go by. Where are they? Nope.
Jeez, now I know why bleeding.
Did that guy just kill himself? Did Ben Astor just kill himself?
Ben Astor's dead.
I watched him die. He like came in with a rocket launcher and jumped a little too high.
Ben Astor here with the Tatooine Daily. Such an old episode.
Hold on, I'm committing Rogue One over here if you guys like to help me out. There's an Ewok.
Nah, that's all Vader's doing.
There's an Ewok over there.
Hey, Maul, you want to piss off, buddy? Thank you.
I fear no man, but those Ewoks, they scare me. Die.
Those Ewoks. They scare me. They scare me fiercely.
Look, Ewok, buddy. I don't know what you think you're doing. Wax bricks. Are you dead? Are you lost? Lost.
I seem to have lost my way to the
world. I'm a lost old man.
I like turned to the corner and I see Boss looking around very confused. Like, he was trying to find like the restroom or something.
Oh gee, I see you have your mind set up over there.
Yeah, my mind.
It would be a shame if somebody
was Yoder.
Finally come out of hiding.
Got this room on lockdown. Holy crap.
It's all because of Boosk over there. Nice mind setup, dude.
Yeah, a few things. I was saying I was putting it down for somebody, but I guess not.
I saw it as Cool Guy was already pushing forward. So
oh my god,
whatever.
I'm dead.
Oh my god, there's so many!
Palpatine just got nuked by a rocket.
Oh, left side!
Left side, left side, left side!
Okay, we're good. I've been concussed. I'm at the store, I dare yes. I dare yes. That didn't work out.
Oh, you're dead. Oh, you're so alive.
Chewie's coming from this side! Front side! Oh, there's a red boy right here.
Gotta go. Got a blast.
We need a plan, Dutch.
Dutch. Bring a quick
end. Tahiti.
Oh, were you satisfied when Micah died?
I was satisfied when Micah died. It was a decent death. Attack.
Freaking Dutch betrayed him. That like sinister ass look Dutch gives John Marston.
And he walks away. Yeah, because it's they go on like. He has to make it to the first
Rivals.
Game.
Yeah, in the next game.
There's a Wookiee!
The Wookiee! Use his skin to make fur.
Palpatine needs a new Wookiee cape. Needs a Wookiee cape.
Need a Wookiee skin cape. It's like Red Dead, you gotta hunt it. Send it to the trapper.
Exactly.
You're alright, girl.
Oh god. Help.
You're alright, girl.
Right side.
Easy.
Walk.
I killed Ben Astor again.
You cannot have me back.
Push it in!
Yes.
I see epic, like, special effects going on, so we all push in. How do we get Sandy if we were indoors? the hell is this?
Well, there's sand in Jabba's palace. There's people who come like in and bring dirt.
I don't like sand.
What's happening?
Okay, Mr. Tryhard J.
Tryhard. How many kills you get? Oh, I can't see.
Longest kill streak, 141 kills. Eliminations, 127.
Ooh, I'm already at 73 out of 5,000. Oh, yeah.
I'm at 249. Let's go.
Jesus Christ, Bossk is really good then.
Yeah, Bossk, Palpatine. I think he said Aiden. Yeah, they're good grindable
Aiden
characters.
Pretty good, I feel like.
Her secondary is
I wonder
really
about
good, yeah.
Boba, but his rockets don't do too much damage.
They only really do damage against heroes.
Yeah, if you have the hero card up.
They're not the same as when they first came out, like your fucking rocket barrage, you just take out a whole bunch of...
Dude.
No, it was in the first game. It was in the first game. I remember killing like 20...
Yeah, the first game. Yeah. Yeah, that
15
for
rebels.
Boba Fett in the first game was overpowered. Everyone wanted to pick Boba Fett.
I think Boba Fett was just he had this was when Vader had no range at all.
Yeah.
Vader was literally
I liked the blaster heroes in Battlefront 1 more than I did
blaster
the lightsabers, even though
almost...
there was only one lightsaber here, two
there
lightsaber
was only
heroes.
Two lightsaber
Vader
heroes.
And Luke.
Vader and Luke were the only ones in could.
But the lightsaber
like
heroes in this game were really
thing?
Good.
That they can do.
Yeah, I remember that. Where you both hit Y.
You had to get lucky and like both hit one button at the
that
same time.
That was cool though. But
that,
like,
cool
that wouldn't work when you think about it. Like you, like a player would just come up to you and just light up one of you while you're
yeah,
in the middle of a clash.
Like, it's just like you. It's only really good in like villains and stuff. Versus villain system, because then they change it.
Remember, it was three people, and every time you would kill one of them, you became a stormtrooper. Like there was, it was 5-on-5, and then there was like two stormtroopers.
Oh, at some point.
Yeah, no, they did. You could either be a trooper or you could be like the bodyguards.
Yeah, I remember Palpatine had his royal guards, but originally they used to be shock troopers, and then they made that a skin.
Mhm.
And Leia had her honor guards. I miss Leia's Dengar. Honor, Dengar used to be awesome. Dengar and Krennic.
Beast in that game.
I know, you mained Dengar. Yeah. I was a Krennic main for some reason. I
no,
why.
You didn't main Dengar, you made Chris mained Greedo, didn't he?
Oh, you mained both.
Oh, yeah, I
because you
both.
Liked Greedo for his
I
high noon
both,
ability.
I liked Greedo just because he had the high noon.
And now Lando has the high noon in this game. It's kind of funny.
I know, but he's Lando, so.
Yeah.
At but, least with Greedos, I can play him for the memes.
Oh yeah, did you shoot first?
did
you shoot first? Yes, but what did it cost? Everything. My life.
The ire of all the Star Wars fans ever.
I know.
Everyone knows Han shot first.
And now it's this basically shoot at the same time, but this time Greedo says McClunky. So you know, makes it even better.
McClunky. Oh yeah, he says McClunky.
In the weird Disney, in the new Disney Plus version, which makes no sense.
It's always bleeding. It's always bleeding that brings that up.
I don't know. I mentioned it, and apparently that came from George Lucas. It was in the last edition before they put it on Disney Plus, which I don't know. Why does George Lucas touch these movies anymore?
I don't know. Oh god.
It's such a weird and out of place thing because Because Greedo's like, I've been looking forward to this for a long time, and Han's like, yeah, I bet you have. McClunky, bam.
McClunky.
Because it's so much better. It's like, yeah, I bet you have. Bam.
I will be there. Nah, but I'm gonna do this first, then I'll go eat, and then come back.
Alright. But, it makes no sense. It really doesn't.
What do you mean? McClunky is like... He's answering the deepest philosophical questions.
But it's a
multiverse.
Badass line Han says. You know, it's a badass line before the kill. Yeah, I bet you have. But then Greedo is like, no, I need to get the last word. McClunky.
McClunky. What does it mean? What did it mean again?
I don't know. They say something
oh,
like...
Oh, I thought they had like a subtitle.
I think it means... Well, there is no subtitle, which is weird.
Oh.
There's no subtitle when Greedo says it. It's the only line Greedo says with no subtitle.
Well, I think when the story editors said something sex means like, oh, like a death wish or like something saying death in Greedo's language.
It means So what part of that is death? Is it ma?
I don't know. Yes. No, it's
which
YOLO.
Death?
It's YOLO in Greedo's language. You only live once. Bam! And he dies.
Greedo. You see. I'm trying to think of who is the most underrated bounty hunter is like the Mandalorian.
Oh, one guy gets killed by Mando.
Yeah, he tries to double cross Mando.
Oh, Callahan? What? His name was like Callahan. Throw Callahan. Something like that.
Oh my God, Palpatine's cape is freaking out. It must be a new skin thing for his, when he does the dash ability with the new skin.
Maybe.
Cape looks like it freaks out.
No, do you know who's underrated? Forlom and Zuckus.
Forlom, they deserve, they're actually cool. And they deserve, they definitely deserve
they don't do
what
anything.
They got the one scene.
The one thing I like about Zuckus, they did it in the comics. For some reason, Zuckus speaks in the third person.
Oh, okay, that's pretty cool.
So, he's like, Zuckus will kill you, or Zuckus and Forlom are here to stop you. It's really weird, but I like it.
I think they should have done more with Zuckus and Forlom.
I don't know, they're a weird dynamic duo.
That's what I mean, like, it works, because it's like good, like, they need a little co-op.
Dude, Zuckus and Forlom for Battlefront 3.
A co-op?
No.
Co-op, no, like, imagine, like, what was that, like, the bounty hunter game, but just, like, co-op? New sequel,
yeah.
like 40 years later.
Like, way out.
Just Forlom and Zuckus.
Oh my God, I'm way out before Forlom and Zuckus.
Oh, way out! Forlom and Zuckus!
I want to put them in my show, because they're so stupid.
They're cool.
They're stupid, weird characters.
Hey, it's a robot? With like it's a hard logic of a robot and like the mystical deductions and intuition of a mystical alien. So
they also say Forlom like, might like, not Forlom, Zuckus might be force sensitive. But I don't know. They just
yeah, because he's very like mystical and stuff like that. Like it'd
I
be
guess.
Like it's a cool dynamic of like
and it would make sense
like,
for why he speaks
scientific
third
logic
for some reason. I don't know.
Scientific logic and then like
mystical
intuition.
Weird gas mask, it's like a bug looking thing.
Clear!
Like it's clearly all Sith and then there's just me, the fucking lizard man.
Oh God.
Look here!
Darth Maul's gonna freaking die.
Nope. Yeah.
Cool guy!
Going back to earlier, cool guy, I was watching like a TikTok thing saying like, oh, like, can you explain Order 66? Why don't the clones kill Anakin during Order 66? And like, the guy explained it, and then I look at the comments and I'm like, what the other people had to say about this? And I see like, if you guys noticed, in the episode where Tup kills Master Tipwar, Tup doesn't try to assault Anakin, which is really interesting. I was like, cool.
It also explains why he was able to leave that
Benelvin. Yeah. Because why is Anakin able to leave them? They're like perfectly okay with it.
In Revenge of the Sith, yeah, when he left.
Okay, is this guy leading us like a Jedi? No, I don't think so. Well, then he's holding a lightsaber. No, I don't think so.
I don't know.
I mean, he's using the Force. He's got
all right,
Jedi
so
wasn't,
on,
like, wasn't
all
there
right.
like a thing? Wasn't there a thing in the Revenge of the Sith game where when you actually play that scene, he kills like the librarian, old lady librarian,
yeah.
Or something?
Yeah, he kills the company.
And then he
doesn't
like,
doesn't he like wrap her like force core into his blade or something? I was like, damn, this is sick.
Yeah, I think so. Also, I don't understand.
Damn.
So in Battlefront 2, the original, the clones refer to him as Lord Vader. I don't think they would do that. They're like, oh yeah, it's General Skywalker. Look at General Skywalker. How would they learn he's Vader? He's like, no guys, I'm Vader now.
Because they're pre-programmed.
You blow my cover like that.
They're pre-programmed that way. By Palpatine.
But
he knew.
Palpatine's like, all right, I'm gonna name him Vader for some reason.
He gets on his computer. He's just like, all clone troopers register the name Vader.
Well, that's asking the same question. Well, why do they call?
It's like
Darth Tyrannus.
It's like the
like,
Xbox
where do these names
thing.
Come from?
You know how your Xbox, the activity feed's like so-and-so has changed your gamer tag?
Yes.
It just pops up in their head. Anakin Skywalker changes gamer tag to Darth Vader.
Just imagine that, like, on text inside of, like, the Xbox ID helmets.
Yeah. It's like,
why are you hiding?
I don't know. Even though he's technically still alive.
He's right over there. He's right there.
I've been saying avenge our emperor, but all she needs to go is...
That Anakin's... The source for Anakin meme is just you with him. Is that the emperor? No, clearly not.
All Aiden needs to do is go to Exegol and find the emperor.
Come here. Bloodsters.
Okay, Aiden's really shit for this. I'm gonna admit.
Oh god, I gotta run. Okay, this ain't where you wanna be. There's a lot of craziness happening here. They should give Palpatine a Raiden skin. Personally.
Dude,
I must consult with the Elder Gods.
Battlefront 3 happens. And imagine they just mix Battlefront 2 and 1, put all the heroes from Battlefront 1 in it, and then put this stuff from...
I'm like, hopefully you guys learn from your mistake of what you did with this game.
I mean, if they just continue right where they left off in third game, like, if they just, like, start off, like, where they just
left off...
Dude, just
port the freaking game over!
Exactly, yeah. Just copy and paste the game over.
Copy and paste the game, and you know what, to add some extra stuff, throw in the characters from Battlefront 1. Add Nainum, Greedo, Dengar, Krennic, Jin.
Double the heroes.
Then add Ahsoka and Ventress like they wanted to. Because apparently that's what they wanted to do.
Actually, get Starfighter Assault off the ground this time, and then...
I know. Starfighter had one update, then they killed it. All they added was Dakar, and that was it.
To me, it's like, when you lose a game that is, like, when you lose a game mode, that when you just, like, straight up give up on a game mode that is literally paramount to, like, what Star Wars is about, then it's a little bit like, what?
at that point, it's like, excuse me.
Yeah, you, like, this is actually, like, this is a game mode that has existed since 2005. What do you mean? You're done.
Oh, did we back out?
I'm backing out, because I'm gonna go,
Oh, yeah, he's gonna go eat.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna leave your... I don't think I need to leave your... I'll just wait here.
What you eating? Eat it quick. So we can get back to gaming.
Pizza. Freaking pizza.
I'm gonna get pizza tomorrow. And Domino's.
Had Wendy's today.
I had Wendy's the other day. I wanna get their spicy nuggets. I don't know why I didn't get it yesterday.
I eat their spicy jalapeno burgers, bacon burgers. It's pretty good. Oh, Cody left.
I know. Here, I'm gonna invite you to a new one since Christian's gonna be in it.
Alright, let's see how far I've got, oh man, we're almost there, I'm at 286, let's go.
Bruh, should we change up the era? Let's go to first order. Psych.
To the first order.
Oh no, it's up to you.
Doesn't matter.
I'm at 86, how are you already at like 200? I gotta try Bosk.
Well, that and I started way before you guys.
Oh.
As soon as I heard the update was up, I was like, ooh.
Let's go Separatist, because I know you can still play Bossk, and there's like Dooku and Grievous and Maul still.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Lightsaber characters are good, but I think the worst one to get kills with, I think, is Grievous, because the motherfucker ain't got that much stamina.
If you get a bunch of clones in the hallway and then do your spin attack.
I mean, yeah, spin attacks and the rush claw, that works.
Grievous is pretty good at kills. It's just he... He gets killed easily. I'll say that.
Yes.
If you get caught off guard, you're gonna take damage like a motherfucker.
I know.
Oh shit! Well, my cousin's followed me on Twitch.
What I do, man? Sucks. There we go.
Also, chat going.
Yeah.
Chat, you living like life? Are you living like Larry? Are you dying?
Living like
brain
Larry.
Tumors.
I'm so proud. Like, even though, like, today was completely shit, like, I'm so proud about last night, what I did.
Dude, your Luke looks pretty good. I need to buy some black sweats now. Because the only sweats I have are, like, Star Wars-themed sweats. So I'm like, I don't want to look like the Jedi with, like, stormtroopers in his outfit.
What you mean? It's that's Jedi Master Fanboy.
I got little stormtroopers and Darth Vader with the, like, Star Wars logo. I'm like, yeah. I just need, like, plain black sweats now. But, it looks so good, though. And I like what you did with the Vader. Do you know what you should have done, I think, to make that Vader look good? Because I like how you did with that leather jacket. Do the sweats over it. Sweats over the jacket and kind of cross it. I think that would look really cool. And you kind of get like a Rogue One style.
I got my food.
Oh, nice. You're eating on the mic.
Yeah, I'm just going to eat while I'm here. So, okay. You guys, if you guys start a game, go ahead and play. Invite me when you're done. I'll just chill out.
Okay.
Got some pizza. Homemade pizza.
Hey, Christian.
I had a frozen pizza yesterday. I'm going to bring home a pizza tomorrow and then bring home a pizza on Sunday.
Jesus Christ, we need pizza so much.
I work at Little Caesars and they give us free pizzas right now. They give us right now. We have like a thing where it's like because of the virus, it's like we get two menu pizzas for free.
I'm the only one here.
Just bring it home.
Rancy Studios.
They switched it around like especially with like my people was about to die, so if I head out this way it was. They made that first it was like a thing where you had to like you can make one pizza and just make whatever you wanted. And then now they're making you can make two pizzas, but it has to be menu items.
Oh,
so it has to be something that's actually like on the like a like an extra specialties or like a three meat treat or stuff.
Hey, Christian, do you think you'll be available maybe like this week if you're not working to record your last Hate Off episode?
On Saturday, I'm going to be going to work at 4. So anytime before that's fine. And then on Sunday, I'm going to be Jackson, Max, and Devin are coming over.
Okay. If not, because next week after freaking Thursday, I have the next 11 days off of work because I scheduled vacation time. Me and my family were supposed to go to Hawaii.
And now it's not.
And not anymore. So I lost $500 on a down payment.
Yeah.
Because they said, oh, now you're working. Can you help fund the flight?
Like,
sure, and I said, sure, I'll pay for my seat. I don't mind. There goes $500.
Yep.
We're gonna we're gonna go visit like the Pearl Harbor Memorial. I'm like, oh, this would be awesome. And... nope.
Yep. I want to go. I kind of want to go to Hawaii, and then I'm kind of like,
this will be
like
my second time going to Hawaii. I went when I was like 9, so I enjoyed it, but I don't really remember it too much. So I really want to go back again.
Because our big vacation is usually going to Disney World, and then it's always like, do I want to go to Disney World or do I want to go to Hawaii?
I want to go to Disney World, but you know, that's going to be a while now because of Corona.
That's going to be a while, yeah.
Did you hear they're at least opening up 4 lands, though?
Oh, they're adding more lands?
No, they're opening up 4 lands on, I think, the 11th.
Oh, wow.
They're slowly going to start reopening. It's going to be the Magic Kingdom, Animal Kingdom, Epcot, and Hollywood Studios. They're only going to have those 4 open.
Okay, so the base ones.
Right at the beginning.
I like Epcot. Epcot was my favorite out of all of them.
I've never been. I want to go. What's Epcot about?
Epcot has like a giant ball thing.
Yeah, I've seen that. But what it is
that it's a lot more like it doesn't really have rides. It's just cooler to walk around and look. Because what it does is that it's arranged in like a circular thing. And every every area is like a different country. It's designed to look like a different country. So you have like Mexico,
then
you keep walking and you're in like Sweden, and then you keep walking and you're in like the streets of London and stuff. Like, and then you move to Paris, and then Japan and China and stuff.
That's cool.
As you keep walking and stuff, so it's cool to just look at, which is what I really like about it.
What's funny is when I was talking to one of my coworkers about it, and she's sad because she was gonna go to New York.
Oh.
Not anymore.
Any big plans you had? Yeah, it's great because I was like, maybe this will be the year.
Like, because it's so funny because everyone makes plans. It's summer, so we're starting, and like, nope, can't do anything.
Every year, can we bring Jacob? Maybe. And it happens. I was like, maybe this is the year. He's like, nope, virus.
It sucks. And like, I'm
gonna change our roles real quick.
And I don't even know. The East Coast right now completely
distracted. Mm-hmm. Dude, I'm really worried about Star Wars Celebration.
I don't think it's gonna happen.
They sent me an email saying, it's not confirmed yet on whether it was canceled or not, but if it is, you can either get a refund or, get scheduled for it when it eventually reopens, possibly maybe next year.
Yeah, in, like, freaking London or something. Yeah.
Dude.
My mom is like, I'm over this. Like,
it better
go out now, and she's like, I'm over it.
It better still be in Anaheim, because there's no way I can go to London.
Go to London, brother.
At this point, it's like, it's exhausting, you know? It's like, it's not even, like...
It was a fun meme at first, like, LOL gamers, we can see inside.
It was serious, obviously it was serious in like the beginning of 2 months, but like after all the social, especially social media and the government are just making a bigger difference on the rules.
Pretty much.
And then, yeah. Doubt it. It's like right now, like, because the reopening stuff over here in California, not in our region, but not in Valley County region, but in like other like Orange County regions, stuff like that, they are starting to reopen.
Yeah,
stuff.
Orange County.
And
Ryan,
the media is trying
like,
to be like, oh my
everything's,
god, look
everything's
it.
Reopening.
Look at
which, finally.
Yeah, but it's like great because all the media is like, oh my god, look at California.
You're LA, huh, like, Chris?
Yeah, I'm like Norwalk, so I'm like barely inside of the LA County.
Yeah, Orange County, we're opening everything up, which, thank Christ. My mom's happy because tomorrow she can finally go out to a bar.
Just go over there, like, it's like, at this point, I don't care anymore. If I catch it, like, we just need to reopen things and let the chips fall where they may.
Oh, goddammit, Obi-Wan.
Kobe-Wan.
He's leading- oh, that's so cool, he's leading the assault.
I know. Yeah, and he killed me too, so, you know, fun.
Obi-Wan is scary.
But,
tell me, is he the chosen one?
He is. I'm still pissed they didn't even get a chance to add an old Ben Kenobi skin.
Well, cool. I mean, if they did, they would have had that. If they did, it would have probably had to add him as well.
Yeah.
That would have been a push.
Because then they could, because they would have done what they did with the young Han Solo skin, make it a legendary, you know, recreate a new model, get a new voice actor, do old Ben.
Steven Stan.
Yeah.
It's Steven Stan.
Like how he did in Rebels, or if they're poor, get James Earl Taylor to do it.
No.
Problem is, Steven Stan does a better impression. Did you hear James Earl Taylor's really pissed off about that, though?
Victory. Is he really upset?
He's really upset. He's kind of upset that Dave Filoni didn't go to him.
Oh, this is the Obi-Wan, relax.
I know, like, it's kind of weird, because he said it a couple of times.
I mean,
he's like, really butthurt about it.
Yeah, well, apparently the freaking sequel trilogy is like, no, like, Ben Kenobi and Obi-Wan Kenobi, they're completely two different people. Because in the movie, you hear, like, Ben Kenobi and Obi-Wan Kenobi, I'm like, you realize they're the same person, right? So, like, hey, what do you mean, what? Because I'm like, that. You didn't need to make that a thing.
I know.
No, it's his son. It's his son, Ben.
I mean, my young boy.
Just imagine they actually named him Obi-Wan Solo instead of Ben Solo. That's stupid. I'm Obi-Wan Solo, guys.
Obi-Wan Solo.
Look, if we finished our match, we can back up you, Christian. Our defenses remain strong, thanks to my
unequaled strategizing. All units... Do you have more grays on one side of his sideburn than the other?
Oh, hey, one of my,
These are deep Obi-Wan questions that we're reaching to.
My my friend who does the clone trooper voices wants to join. If you want him in.
I mean, you can probably take my spot because I gotta go wash a car right now.
Oh,
I don't mind if he doesn't still be on. Yeah. It shouldn't take me long. It should take me like maybe an hour.
Okay.
Yeah, so.
Okay.
I'm back, hopefully.
Alright.
Actually, in that case, since I'm eating, let me just leave and go on YouTube until he gets back.
Okay, go ahead.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna get back as fast as possible.
Alright, I'm gonna go off to my stream then.
We should
make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and don't kill yourself unless you really want to. Bye, see ya.
Don't kill yourself. Alright, bye.
Bye.